embarrassing scenes for Blake Shinn at Canterbury after the champion jockey had a wardrobe malfunction crossing the line for second place in race one aboard Miss Royale. Fittingly, Modesty finished in third.
Weakened to finish back at the rear of the field. Defender Tommy Berry clinging on from Miss Riala was able to pull the margin back to about a head on the post, but Defender has prevailed. Defender Tommy Berry clinging on from...